commentate. Hello, everyone. On this fine Friday night, Fox Tittos. Lemon in the green, of course. And a nice tech chase into up smash. Ooh. I don't know if the flub side B and he still converts. Phantom. Chases him all the way down for that shine. And game one. See if Brick can kind of regain his tech here. You know, when you play a really good player and you get bopped, then sometimes you feel like you can't move. That's kind of how the game works, I guess. Hopefully he's not getting too frustrated. Just barely gets burned. And the Sakurai. Goes to Thunder, but gets out. The patience. Go, Brick is one. Oh, man. Game three on Yoshi's. We'll see what Brick can do. Lemon still looking real crispy. Doesn't quite good enough drift to get to that tech chase. Brick. Looks like a little bit early on the Armada Shine, but still gets it in the end. Good patience, which has a spot dodge. Shy guys. Fly guys, excuse me. There we go, Brick with the lead. And Lemon with the read. Sorry. It's Brain Machine, it's in. We reset one stock. Could shine for Brick to get Lemon off. Reno getting a little bit involved there. And that is a game. Brick gets one on the board. Cleans up that edge guard. Done that. It's starting to look like maybe Lemon's doing that on purpose. Side B. Whoa, call out up smash. With a tech flub, see if Brick can get some momentum. Single laser on the ground. Miss ledge dash, unfortunate. Fast enough to get the follow up, but still gets the shine. Brick. Barely gets him out of that before the up smash finally connected. Brick's still alive. Living. Dream is alive. Turn around laser. Worked out. Oh, shoot. Here's Lemon. Two stocks.